simple explanation for this experiment is, when the bag burns, hot smoke rises and lifts the ash. Hot air is strong, bag is very light, and hot air is less dense compared to the cold air. Cooler air is around the tea bag, so it flies.